Ready for some food?
I am.
At Random Phillips Food Truck. And, of course, the dude over here, Random Phillips,
hey,
chef
hey.
Extraordinaire, culinary artist. All right, so what's this here in my hand?
You have right there a Chicago-style smoked sausage.
Oh,
it,
boy.
What makes it the Chicago-style is the toppings that's on it.
Okay.
Peppers, onions, pickle. On a nice bun.
A little bit of heat to that thing,
too.
A little bit of heat. I like some heat. It's got that good crunch to it, too. You bite in, crunch.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Those are good.
And so, I've seen a sandwich, though, my friend.
Yes, and this here is the Mississippi catfish sandwich.
Boom, look at that right there.
Ooh, look at the seasonings in there. That's that famous Random Phillips seasoning.
That you won't tell me one thing that's in there.
I won't tell you.
Is there salt in there?
Garlic powder is in there.
Garlic powder, all right.
I'll tell them that much.
So Mississippi, what makes a Mississippi?
Well, the actual place where it was caught.
Okay.
The fish was actually caught in Mississippi.
Oh, man.
And that's where it comes from, Mississippi. And it comes, my mom's, Brenda Hall again, Corinth, Mississippi. She showed me how to do the seasoning, and so that's what's on there, that good seasoning, that good cornmeal.
A good crunch.
Yes.
Very good batter.
All
right. Give me some more goods over here.
Some more goods.
What's this one?
This right here is the Random Phillips chicken nuggets, hand-breaded chicken nuggets.
There's nothing actually, nugget about this.
Actually, if you can look right here behind you, Joe.
You won.
I
Best
won.
Bonus.
At the Evansville Wing Festival 2021 for best chicken nuggets.
That sauce on top.
That is the random sauce.
Random sauce.
The random sauce.
Well, so describe random sauce to folks on camera over there.
To me, the random sauce is like a tangy. It has barbecue sauce in it. My homemade barbecue sauce, that's the only thing I would tell you that's in there.
That's fresh, too. That's hot right there.
They're pretty hot, and they're good. So, like I said, I won Best Boneless Wings at the Evansville Wing Festival for that.
Last thing, what's this one?
This right here is the brisket burger. The brisket burger. It's a six-ounce patty with my brisket that I put on there.
Oh,
it comes with the homemade barbecue sauce, and it's amazing.
I'm going to try it out. But it looks kind of messy, so I'm going to try it out off camera and get some napkins. Hey,
yes.
Find the dude on Facebook. He'll come to your business. He's going to help you out, and the Facebook page will let you know where he's at for the day.
812-777-6716. Justice Phillips on Facebook. Random Phillips on Facebook. Randomphillips.com.